Yep.
All right, Coach, why don't you go ahead and make an opening statement on tonight's win?
Really, really good win, quality win. Again, going back to even getting prepared for these guys and even after seeing them live, very good basketball team. And like I told our guys, there's a reason that, you know, the Oregons, the Clemsons, Toledo, all the games we had a chance to watch Oakland, all the games we had a chance to watch in the sense of getting prepared for these guys, just speaks volumes of what type of team they were and the individual talent that they have on this team. And what we tried to remove, the thought process with our guys is thinking it was not a good team because of their record or because of the name across their chest. But I thought that was a very good team. Coach Dave is a very good coach as well, but a very quality win. Excited for our guys. To me, probably a growth moment there at the end. To be in a position to win it on the defensive end of the floor with a stop. I thought Cody did a great job of, first of all, great job of not letting them even get up a three-point shot to give themselves a chance. But I thought he moved his feet pretty well and he took it square in the chest. So I was happy and excited, but we still need some work.
No, also too, Coach, you know, after Cody drew that, then kind of things went crazy and guys getting technicals and stuff, but your guys kept their composure and didn't, you know, was that a growth moment too, not to get caught up in the emotion of some of that while they kind of lost some of their composure there?
You know what, I probably need to bring that up with our guys because I really did. I was trying to figure out what was going on, to be honest with you. Mm-hmm. Again, I know Coach Davis, and I understand, you know, I think that's a tough moment to be in, especially when the call is against you. It's a little tough, but I mean, the play before that, I thought H got fouled on the rebound and we stepped out, but you know, move on a little bit and you know, just continue to coach your guys. And I did think, you know, our guys was probably just as shocked, maybe. And kind of was listening at the end of the day. But again, I understand the emotion. A lot of people will probably look at it and, you know, make their own comments about it. But if you're not in the moment, man, you'll understand that. Like that's winning and losing right there within that moment. So emotions probably got the best of some of the kids, but also coach. But again, good program and a great guy coaching.
Coach, I think 18 turnovers tonight, was it just yeah. Something they did well or just a lot of unforced kind of errors like
yeah,
that?
I thought we probably regressed in that area tonight. Almost going back to some of the things you saw last year with the carelessness. Like I told our guys, and some of it was us playing east-west versus north-south and staring down passes versus faking a pass or making a pass or just driving into traffic. You know, like to me, somebody's there. You know, not the guy that's on the ball, the guy that's in help. That tells you that the ball needs to be moved. And then we had a few carries, one to one early over the top to JJ. But to be honest with you, I told Cody I thought it was a good thought. You know, maybe not so much on it. The travel by Alex. You know, to me, you know, do what you do, shoot the basketball. But you know, I think up to this point we've done a great job on that. In that category as far as turnovers, because you know that was truly a big problem of ours last year. But coming into this game, you know, we were positive, and I think we still are.
Did you get the sense, you mentioned, you know, focusing and telling the guys to focus on the opponent, not the record or what's on their name. Did you feel like they did that for the most part, or maybe in the first half not so much, or what was your thought on that?
Well, like I told them, I said, I just remember, man, being a player. And I know what you guys are thinking sometimes. Everybody we play is the best team in the world, you know, because we make it feel like they're the best team in the world. And I say, it's not that we're trying to sell you guys a bill of goods. We just trying to help you guys to understand the edge that we're going to need to win basketball games. So, you know, this team was no different. I mean, they're a really good basketball team. The kid number three, Jefferson, is really good. The kid number one is really good. And then they got some other pieces. I thought the kid Walker came off the bench, did a great job for him. But yeah, I think sometimes human nature, you know, says that, yeah, coach, I hear you, but, you know, but we, you know, I told us we got to grow. We got to grow there, you know, and we got to listen because at the end of the day, every time we get prepared for an opponent, we're giving you their best. So it's always going to look like they're really good. If we were to give you their worst, then yeah, you probably wouldn't come in with not even the edge that we do have. So it's a growth.
Do you like how JJ's becoming a well-rounded player? I mean, made some key plays defensively, crashed in the glass. I mean, we know he can score. We've seen that. But you like how he's coming into his own? I mean, I think, what, fourth double-double in the last five games for him?
Well, again, I mean, I think he's a talented kid. I actually thought the block three-point shot, that was a huge play that may not get talked about as much. But I thought he took also on a personal challenge. I mean, he wanted to guard number three as much as possible. And again, you know, my thing to him is that, man, I know you can score, you know. Every the other team knows you can score. I just want you to be better on the defensive end of the floor. And I thought he took on a personal challenge. Did he have some mistakes here and there? Yeah. But, you know, overall, I thought he was much better, much engaged on that end of the floor. And again, when he does a job like this, rebounding the basketball, we become a better basketball team.
Like to, you know, JJ rebounding, but you've said numerous times the guards have to get more involved in rebounding. And tonight, you know, Cody was involved. Yeah, are you liking the progress? I know it's maybe always a work of progress, but are you liking where that's been going, where trending the last few games?
Yeah, you know, I'm probably a stickler because I see the bad quite a bit, even while the game is going on. Because the worst thing I hate to see is when we give up an offensive rebound and I see somebody outside the three-point line, like they're already ready to go on the offensive end of the floor. But the one thing I will say, I do love the way they talk to each other in the huddles, in the sense of always encouraging each other to rebound the basketball, to stay locked in on the defensive end of the floor, to run to space on the offensive end of the floor. So, you know, again, it's still a process, and sometimes maybe even as a coach, you know, I speak so much about process, but I'm probably no different than them to where I want the process to hurry up a little bit. But, you know, I got to be patient.
Coach, you talked about, I think, after Drake getting some more free throws up in practice. Is that kind of the end of the stretch today? Where they knocked him down when they counted? Kind of that maybe paying off a little
well,
bit?
Well, it was funny because I thought for a while we weren't shooting well. but, again, I just think we have a good shooting team. And at the end of the day, if we get there enough, I think we'll put enough of them in. I want to say, you know, our goal, we want to be somewhere well above 75, 78, in that area. You know, that's really, really good. And when we come away with that number, that's probably pretty good for us, especially if you got a lot of attempts up. But everything is coming so quickly, too, you know, as far as the turnaround for games. So you got to have to continue to figure out some time for us to continue to not only shoot free throws, but just shoot the basketball.
Jeff, happy birthday.
Yeah. Well, yeah. You know, it's funny because, you know, hey, when birthday happens, you always get a win. You know, so I'm excited by that. The guys didn't really know it until AJ said something before the game to our guys. But just excited about the opportunity and about to go have some cake with the family right now.